Have you ever felt the urge to start doing something that you've always wanted to do, but you don't have any motivation to get started? Well, in this video, I'm going to teach you how to be proactive with your life, how to be the change that you want to see. All right, let's talk about the opposite of proactive, which is reactive. Think of a bottle of Coca-Cola. If you open it up too quickly and you shake it up, it'll explode. Whereas if you open up a bottle of water, even after shaking it, nothing will happen. A reactive person is like that Coca-Cola. They explode, they react to everything, whereas water stays calm no matter what. Reactive people, they blame others for their situation and they wait till something happens to them. They don't go out and be the change they want to see. Whereas reactive people, they do go out and change their situation. They don't blame others, they focus on what they can do. They focus what's in their control, whereas reactive people blame things that they can't control. So to be more proactive, get out of your comfort zone. Do things that make you uncomfortable. This making a YouTube video has been hard for me. I'm getting out of my comfort zone. I wanted to start a YouTube channel for a long time now, and now that I've finally done it, I'm excited. I know I can keep growing, and the main thing that I was scared about was that people would be mad at me, or they'd be disappointed in me, or they would say mean things to me, but honestly, I've just gotten a ton of support from my family, and I know that I can keep improving. So honestly, reactive people, they struggle with a lot of things, and they struggle with getting started. So if you're able to be proactive, and if you're able to get out of your comfort zone, then you'll go a long way, because there's really no downside to trying out new things. The worst thing that could happen is that you realize that you don't like it and you move on. So if you don't like something, then try something else. Keep trying new things because something will fit and you'll be glad that you got out of your comfort zone and you'll be glad that you were proactive because you got out of your comfort zone and you tried something new. So a big thing with being proactive is realizing what you can and can't control. I realize that I can control my attitude, which is a huge thing. If I am able to control my attitude and I'm able to stay positive, then I'm able to change my situation. Rather than being reactive and being in a bad mood when I don't like something, the problem with this is that you are not being that change. You're not controlling yourself. So focus on the things that you can control. Some things you can't, like an asteroid coming down and exploding, you can't control that. You can't control half the things in your life, but the things that you can control, try to make sure that you do control them and make sure that you do change your situation. Know that it's not other people's fault for you not being able to do this thing. It's your fault. You have to change your situation. So focus on doing that. Focus on changing your situation and being the change that you want to see. I'm going to repeat that over and over again. Be the change that you want to see. Nobody else will do it for you. You have to do that for yourself. And this will help you to reach your goals and reach the things that you want to achieve. I want to start a YouTube channel. I didn't ask my parents to do it for me. I did it. I was the change I wanted to see. I was proactive with my situation and did what I wanted to do. You need to do this too. Focus on what you can do. Focus on how you can be proactive and get out of your comfort zone. It's hard. It feels uncomfortable. But if you're able to do this, then you'll see so much good in your life. And I said it before, but there's not much downside. The worst thing that could happen is you don't like what's happening, so just change your situation. So I just wanted to end with recommending the book that I got this information from, The 7 Habits of a Highly Effective Teen. It's a really good book, and I recommend it to any teenager out there. And it will change the way you think about life because you realize that you have so much you can do, you have so much potential. So read this book. It's by Sean Covey and I highly recommend it. It's a great book. Get out of your comfort zone and do new things. I hope you like this video. Please like and subscribe if you feel like that's what I deserve and give me feedback so I can improve my content and my quality. Thank you. I'll see you in the next one.